The Piedmont Authority for Regional Transit is considering fare hikes. The question is, why? Arthur Mondale is live with more on exactly what's to blame. Arthur?
Well, Kim, PART is under over $1 million on their budget, and that's thanks in part to the number of rental vehicles, a completely different mode of transportation that has a lot of folks asking, when was the last time you rented a car? And AAA of the Carolinas saying it's another sign of the hard economic times. Watch this. AAA of the Carolinas says 2011 remains a good time to travel.
They're really shopping price, and they're very cognizant about gas mileages.
But what mode of transportation are vacationers really willing to take?
Number of rentals are up, but people are renting for shorter amounts of time.
The four-day rental weekend now shrunk to three.
Now they're trying to get by with picking it up Friday and bringing it back Sunday.
Our revenue is down from the tax on rental cars.
Down a whopping $1.2 million, leaving the Piedmont Authority for Regional Transit considering...
increase the fares, reduce the service, and then revise the budget.
That's the one you're talking about. There's the 5%.
For riders, it gets back to the mighty dollar, no matter what you choose.
AAA of the Carolinas says the triad is not alone. More people relying on their own vehicle. Gas mileage over comfortability.
Using your own car, if it's reliable.
And choosing to travel closer to home. But what's one person's gain in this economy remains another person's loss.
They don't spend it here. They got to spend it someplace else.
And people do spend it someplace else. That 5% rental tax can really benefit some major cities like Raleigh. It's estimated, Kim, that it brings in over $9 million annually. By the way, the upcoming changes, proposals to PART Transit are set to begin, the public hearing rather, on September 14th. That's the latest. Back to you in the studio.
All right, a lot of money there. Thank you.